holiday, first one of the year. Lord Arlen's wife went into town, the gospel for to hear. And when the sermon it was done, she cast her eyes about, and there she saw little Maddy Rose walking through the crowd. Come home with me, come home with me, sleep with me tonight. Come home with me, little Maddy Rose, and sleep with me till light. Oh, I can't come home, and I won't come home, and sleep with you tonight. For I see by the rings on your fingers, you are Lord Arlen's wife. Oh, what if I am Lord Arlen's wife? Lord Arlen's not at home. He is out in the far barley field, bringing the yearlings home. And a servant who was standing near, hearing what was said, he swore Lord Arlen he would know before the sun was set. So in his haste to carry the news, he kicked off his shoes and he ran. And when he reached far mill stream, he filled his breast and he swam. Little Maddy Rose, he lay down to take a little sleep. But when he awoke, Lord Arlen was standing at his feet, asking, how do you like my feather bed? How do you like my sheets? How do you like my lady who lies in your arms asleep? Oh, well, I like your feather bed. Well, I like your sheets. But better I like your lady fair, who's in my arms asleep. Get up, get up, Lord Arlen cried. Get up as quick as you can. Fair Scotland, I slew a naked man. Oh, I can't get up, and I won't get up. I can't get up for my life. For you have two long-beaten swords, and I'm not a pocket knife. Oh, it's true, I have two beaten swords. They cost me deep in the purse. But you shall have the better of them. I will take the worst, and you shall strike the very first blow, strike it like a man. But I shall strike the very next blow, and I'll kill you if I can. Oh, little Maddy Rose struck the very first blow, struck Lord Arlen sore. But Lord Arlen struck the very next blow, and Maddy struck no more. And then Lord Arlen, he took his wife, sat her upon his knee, asking, how do you like the better of us, Maddy Groves or me? And then up spoke his own dear wife, never heard to speak so free. I'd rather a kiss from dead Maddie's lips than you in your finery. But then jumped Lord Arlen and loudly he did bawl, and he struck his wife right through the heart, and he pinned her against the wall. grave, grave, Lord Arlen cries, to lay these lovers in. But bury my lady at the top, for she was